Spanish Investment Residence Plan. Application document. Here you can see a catalog of the various topics that will be discussed during our training on Spain. These are the five topics that will be discussed about the application documents for the Spanish Investment Residence Plan. The following documents should be prepared by all applicants for their Class B visa. Each applicant is required to provide two passport photos, which should have a white background and have been taken in the past 6 months. The dimensions of the photo should be a width of 26 to 35 millimeters and a length of 32 to 45 millimeters. The passport itself. All applicants need to provide a copy of the passport, including all of the relevant passport pages. The passport must be valid for at least 1 year, but it is recommended that the passport is valid for 15 months, as the process for the visa should take up to 3 months. The passport should also have at least 2 blank pages. The D-Visa Application Form. The agency will fill in the application form according to the information provided by the applicant. The applicant will need to provide their address, phone number, and email. At the same time, the applicant will sign his or her own signature at the last page of the application form. Their signature must be consistent with the signature of their passport. Applicants who are under 18 years of age are not required to sign the application form, which must be signed by their parents or guardian. Health insurance. The coverage period of the insurance should last throughout the applicant's actual stay in the Schengen area, and it should have a minimum coverage of 30,000 euros. It must cover all risks expected during the time of stay in the Schengen area, including repatriation. The insurance company must be licensed to operate in Spain. The non-criminal record. It is required to provide the original no-criminal record certificate that has been notarized. Applicants 16 years or older are required to provide this document. If an applicant has resided or is residing in other countries for over 6 months in the past 5 years, they must submit a local no criminal record certificate, which has been translated into Spanish and notarized. This document must be valid for at least 3 months. The foreigner's identification number, or NIE. Lawyers will apply on behalf of the applicants for this document in Spain. If the applicant does not apply for their NIE, he or she may apply at the Spanish consulate in their home country before submitting their D visa application. The main applicant should provide the following documents for their Class B visa application. Proof of being economically self-sufficient. The original and Spanish versions of the bank statement under the name of the main applicant. Applicants need to prove that there is sufficient income per month. The amount can be found at the applicant's nearest Spanish embassy or consulate. Please note that if documents cannot be provided to meet the requirements, the applicant will need to provide other documents to prove that they have a stable source of income. For example, rental contracts for properties owned in Spain can be used. And the ending balance of bank deposits must cover the annual income for both the main applicant and his or her dependents, which can be a bank statement for the past 12 months. The main applicant's spouse should be able to provide their marriage certificate, both the original version and a version in Spanish that has been notarized. The following documents should be provided for children under the age of 18. A birth certificate that has been notarized by both the local authorities and the Spanish embassy. The kinship certificate. Notarized by both the local authorities and the Spanish embassy, this document should be valid for 6 months or longer. A letter of consent. If the child is under the care of one parent, then the other parent needs to sign a letter of consent stating that they will allow their children to visit Spain and apply for a Spanish Class B visa. This must also be notarized by both the local authorities and the Spanish embassy. The following documents should be provided for children aged 18 or older. A birth certificate that's been notarized by both the local authorities and the Spanish embassy. A kinship certificate that's been notarized by both the local authorities and the Spanish embassy. This document should be valid for at least 6 months. And proof of not being married, if applicable in the applicant's country. This should be notarized by both the local authority and the Spanish embassy. Children aged 18 and over must also provide proof of being economically dependent on the main applicant. This, of course, must be notarized by both the local authorities and the Spanish embassy. Additional documents can be helpful in the processing of their application. These recommended documents include a statement by the main applicant that says that they will bear the cost of the dependent's living expenses. A bank statement showing that the main applicant transfers money for the dependent's living expenses. The bank statement should be from the last 6 months. Please note, it is recommended that the applicant begin to prepare the bank statement document after paying the deposit of their property in Spain. Additional recommended documents for children over the age of 18 include a letter issued by the local authorities to prove that the child resides with the main applicant, so that the main applicant pays tuition fees or pays medical expenses for the dependent. It can also provide proof that the dependent has never worked and therefore has never paid into Social Security. Further evidence can be of being enrolled in school. This must be notarized by both the local authorities and the Spanish embassy with a copy of the original. Again, this is suggested, but not a requirement. If the main applicant's parents are accompanying them, then they should include a birth certificate that has been notarized by both the local authorities and the Spanish embassy. Proof of being economically dependent on the main applicant. This again is notarized by both the local authority and the Spanish embassy. And additional documents may of course be helpful in processing of their application. Such recommended documents include a statement by the main applicant stating that they will bear the cost of their parents' living expenses, or a bank statement showing that the main applicant transferred money for the parents' living expenses. Bank statements like this should be from the past 6 months. Please note, it is recommended that the applicant begin to prepare the bank statement documents after paying the deposit of their property in Spain. Additional recommended documents for the parents of the main applicant include a letter issued by the local authority to prove that their parents reside with the main applicant, or the main applicant pays medical expenses for their parents. Parents of the main applicant need to provide proof of their unpaid Social Security, or that the applicant is paying their minimum insurance coverage. Thank you for listening.